Stockholm, you have been absolutely fucking wonderful to us tonight. And I learned this earlier. Forgive me, I'm probably gonna butcher this. It's the only real Swedish that I know. What is it? Ja vat bra! Ja vat bra! That's it, right there. Yeah, I know. I tried! I apologize. That's all I've got. Stockholm, we only have a few more fucking songs for you guys. But the good news is, we got a few more fucking songs for you motherfuckers tonight! Now how would you crazy fuckers like to go back to 1999 with us right now? Is that what you want? See where you take this motherfucker.
Throw the songs in love.
I'm gonna make you mine.
This is the part where you make some fucking noise. Stockholm! That's not too fucking bad out there, Stockholm! But here comes the fucking questions right now. How many people here have seen Slipknot before? Alright. Here's the big question. How many people here, this is your very first fucking evening with Slipknot tonight? Jesus fucking Christ. That never ceases to fucking amaze me. Well, all you new motherfuckers, whether you've been with us since 16 years or since the beginning of this set, I want you to look at all these crazy motherfuckers right here. Because they know what fucking time it is. I want you all to take a look, and then I want you all to do likewise. I want the craziest motherfuckers in Stockholm, Sweden tonight to get down on the fucking moon, right? That's looking good. That's right. Oh, it's looking fucking good, boys. Now, when I say, jump the fuck up, what are you gonna do?
Jump the fuck up!
What are you gonna fucking do?
Jump the fuck up!
But not yet. Not yet. Not until I say, jump the fuck up. Not until I say, jump the fuck up. Is that clear, you crazy Swedish fuckers? Then on my signal, unleash it. Dick bag, let's take these motherfuckers home. One more fucking song tonight.